Hey guys, it's Know Your Rank. So I'm going to San Francisco tomorrow. It's currently, what time is it? I believe it's 10 o'clock,
but my brother is graduating tomorrow from school.
Yeah, I'm watching The Flash. Pretty sick. But yeah, I'm going to San Francisco. I'm gonna be filming it, and then I'm gonna definitely hit the gym up there. Check it out. See if it's sick. I'm gonna keep watching The Flash, eat, and then on my way to San Francisco tomorrow. So it's currently 8:30.
Just woke up. Don't know where everything went.
I'm all packed up. Just gonna shower, eat, and then see where everybody is. Thank God on my brother's graduation. And then, yeah. I don't know, I'm hungry. Alright. So it's 9:30. About to go to graduation. Haven't eaten yet. Should probably eat. And then after graduation, we're gonna head straight to San Francisco, but we're stopping at a hotel first. Hopefully they have a gym or something where I can get like an arm pump.
Oh yeah. Arm pump.
But Yeah, I'll see you got there. About 2 hours of driving. I took a nap. I'm vlogging. Forgot to record our way on here, my bad. We're in this not really nice area, but it's pretty quiet, so it's kind of nice. Where are you from? Hey. Stuck up, bitch.
You guys keep going up there, and I've been up there, but they haven't. And that's... It's vlogging.
Yeah, you ever met him?
No, yeah, I see him on Facebook.
Yeah, he's
like,
oh,
really?
Yeah,
probably. Yeah, Justin. Justin. Oh, okay, how good am I?
Yeah. That's so sick.
Kevin.
I'll wear one. Yeah.
I'll sign one. I like it.
I made that. Oh. To put that stuff
really
on
cool.
There.
I give you, next time I see you.
Baby, I'm dying for another taste.
pretty nice around here, actually. It's like it's old fashioned. I like it. Kind of cute. But this is, I lost them. This is where we're staying for the night until we get to San Francisco. It's pretty exciting. So it's currently, I think, 9:30, and I'm skating around this beautiful area. Like, at nighttime, it glows up. So you guys are about to see some sick stuff. Streets are completely empty. This is freaking ridiculous. This is like some shit I would want to do, like, definitely in my future. Just go out and explore and do some crazy ass shit. That shit would be fucking legendary. It's like, it's amazing here. I love how empty it is. And then the food here is pretty bomb. Like, look at this shit. Freaking home full of diabetes. So I'm all hype. It's like when I see stuff like this, I automatically think like Christmas, or I don't know, just like a Christmas movie miracle. Like, look at this shit. That is so gnarly. But yeah. So I'm gonna head back to the hotel room, shower, get ready for tomorrow in San Francisco, and then I got some sick motivational videos coming up. Like, lately everybody's been telling me, like, you should make motivational videos, you'd be a good motivational speaker. And I'm like, I'm feeling it. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna start doing, just motivational speeches and workout videos. And if you guys have any questions, just hit me up and I'll be glad to help. But if you're asking for like workout routines, it's just based on your body type, what you do and how you execute it. So yeah, I'm gonna head back, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video so far. It's kind of more like a scenery thing for people who haven't seen like where I've been and what I'm doing right now and want to experience it. And I think you totally should, because you should live life to the fullest. Like, you live once every day. So yeah, I'll keep you guys posted and see you tomorrow morning. Hey guys, woke up about 10 minutes ago, got dressed. We're about to go eat at, I forgot what the cafe is called, but I'll probably just show you guys. I don't know how to lock this in. Awesome. Yeah, and then, trying to catch up to my mom. Is that where we're going?
No, not the bakery.
Okay. I'll show you guys the town right now. It's all transformed. I'm telling you, when it's nighttime, it goes down.
Good morning, guys.
Alright, so just finished our food. It was pretty good. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
And we have this for you, Sally. Yeah, I know. We have
to look good. Why do these spiders keep getting on me?
They have the horse on carriages.
Can I just buy you something?
You have to know what this?
Yeah. That's
So we're back on the road to San Francisco. The hotel we stayed at gave us free danishes. That's pretty cool.
Let's do it again.
All right, so we made a stop at a ranch just 5 minutes away. It's huge. They got. Sick, but creepy.
Sweet babies. Hi. No, that's my feet.
Finally made it after freaking 2 days of driving. We made it to Mill Valley. Super nice out here, actually. I'm just so freaking tired. But yeah, we just made it past the Golden Gate Bridge. That was freaking crazy, but can't wait for you guys to see the cabin. It's gonna be insane. Alright, so we just finished eating. It was super good, by the way. I got a surf and turf rice bowl or something. And now we're in the woods. Why is it lagging? This awesome place.
Where's the house?
Is it the same house as last time?
Yeah.
Nope, we won. Alright, so I made it to my room.
Dad, are you gonna be in the playroom?
Yeah. It sucks because this place is like my second home. Like, but we don't own it. We're renting it. But I mean, it's good. It's a good feeling to be here. This is the Netflix and chill room. Alright, I don't think I've showed you guys the house.
Drake's Bay on the southern side, Drake's Bay.
This house is fucking amazing. That I need. This house is beautiful. I love it here, honestly. Is that marijuana? Oh no. Oh no. This is gonna be it for my video. I'm gonna have some more posted after this. They're gonna be motivational videos, by the way. But I just wanna thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys like, wait, I'm gonna flip this over. I hope you guys like watch this video and you're like, damn, now I wanna get out. Damn, I wanna go explore. Damn, I wanna have fun. All that stuff. Just every once in a while you work your ass off, but you need vacation. Cause you cannot constantly work. It took a toll on me and I was stressed out and I needed this. So it's already day one and I'm like super happy and relieved. But I hope you guys liked the video. There's more content coming your way. Please like and subscribe for more. Please tell your friends about my channel. I'm trying to get out there, vlog, live life, bodybuild. And yeah, catch you guys later.